When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookiees. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them. Never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses. The seawall. We must protect the Wookiee base. Defend the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow.
Thank you.
sea wall. Brace yourselves. They've breached the sea wall. Brace yourselves. They've breached the sea wall. Brace yourselves. Wall, brace yourselves. They've breached the sea wall. Brace yourselves.
The Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
Hold them back, man. Now let's push forward and send them packing.
Proud I am to stand by Wookiees in their hour of need.
Yoda, I am. Sniper,
get down!
Thank you.
penetrating it.
Great work, troops. Kashyyyk lives to fight another day.
With the timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors.